Before, I set a deadline for myself on when I'm getting married. And actually, I have given up on marriage. Most people here knows about it, that I've lost all hope in this part of my life. But then, of course, God has His own timeline, a timeline for my life and yours.
So gay. No.
Ready ka na? Di ba?
Ready ka na? Ready ka
na? Wala na
nga. Okay ka lang.
Thanks, wifey, for making me into a better person and loving me unconditionally. Kahit minsan tinutopak ako.
Alam niyo po, all marriages begin in weddings with hopes, high hopes, that they would stay together the rest of their life. Processional, Lord, we would like to step with you, to keep in step with the Spirit of God, because apart from Him, no marriage succeeds.
You're the one I've waited all my life for.
On March 16, 2017, hindi ko expect na I would find my best friend, my soulmate, and my future wife. Totoo nga, God working in mysterious ways. Kasi dati, tanggap ko na hindi na ako mag-aasawa. But God didn't want me to be alone. God gave me.
No, I'll never stop chasing your heart, my love is yours.
In His perfect time, I met you ever since day one. You've always been gentle, understanding, loving to me.
And I'll be here when
the sun sets. He was doing a surprise for me. Who are you? Part 2!
I find breath, my love is all for you.
Hi, Jay. Alam pa late na to. It's better to be late than never.
Pero
when you're married,
our love shines the brightest. When it's hardest, it won't paralyze us. When it feels like
I promise to the best of my ability to be your perfect. I'm always excited to know all of your stories. No, I'll never stop chasing your heart. My love is your support. Through every high, every low, our love will only grow. And no matter what, I would stay. I would never quit. The opposite of perseverance is don't quit. Amen. Don't quit in your marriage. Be here till I find breath. My love is all for you.
Boy, pass si Papa, he would be very happy for us. Wifey, I promise I will love you unconditionally. Together we will grow in unity. Together we will fulfill our dreams. I love you.
We're good together. We're crazy together. We're perfect together. I love you.
And so, ladies and gentlemen, by the authority vested upon me by the Republic of the Philippines, and as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, let me now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Royce and Kristine Chua. It's all for you.